Welcome to our 5-minute video about how to find integration content in the SAP API Business Hub, content which is based on SAP Cloud Integration Platform. I'll show you the API Business Hub and therein the search and filter concept and that it's based on texts and tags. Let's go there. So this is the API Business Hub, and here on the right under integration you find the integration content packages. First you can see some featured content packages, which may be particularly important packages or were highly rated packages adopted by many customers or similar, and then you can find the latest packages. You can also say you want to see all packages, which we are doing now, and then you can apply the search. Here we have a Google-like search, or we have the possibility to filter. I recommend to usually use the Google-like search, and for filtering, it can mainly make sense if you want to say, I only want those packages which are based on SAP Cloud Integration Platform. That you want to say, for example, I want to see specific countries, then you have an overview about how many specific packages we have there, or if you want, for example, to filter via certain industries. In most of the cases, let's go via the normal search, and here I want to explain you the naming conventions, which makes it easy for you to search already via the title, because we are trying to have the product of solutions or product areas of the different systems which are integrated. Most of the packages integrate two systems. So in this case, we have the first product being SAP Hybris Revenue Cloud, and then in the naming convention you have integration with, and then the second one, which in this case is SAP S/4HANA Cloud, and sales billing is a specific area herein. So also in this specific search, you can search by, via United Kingdom, for example. As said, it's good to typically filter via integration packages. Otherwise, you also get all the integration flows for United Kingdom and the documents if they are tagged specifically for United Kingdom. For packages, you can see we have four different ones here in for the moment. Let's go into this one. We click in there, and then you can see the title, a short description, which explains about it, and the description tells you more. Then you have the artifacts, which are typically the I flows, the integration flows. It can also be value mappings or data services. Then you get documents, which are typically integration guides, or in case it has got already an update, which is not the case here. It's version 1, you would also have a kind of change log or release notes. And then important here for the search, we have different tags. We have currently have 5 tags, and 4 of them are used here. So you have the product. In this case, there are 3 different products to be integrated via this package. You have the country, you have the line of business. The next tag could be the industry specific tag. This package here is not industry specific, that's why it's not mentioned. And then specific keywords can be added here. So here, for example, the year is important, that's why it's added. With that, you have a very powerful possibility to find all the packages. And that's already the end of my video here. Thanks for listening to the video, and stay tuned because there are more videos to come about integration content.